Walmart proposal for the Larson Green property denied. Green Bay's Common Council voted 6-5 early this morning to deny the big box retailer's request to build a 154,000 square foot supercenter in the Broadway district. The decision was made just hours ago after debate coming from both sides. In the end, despite some disappointment, the Common Council decided to stick with mixed-use development for the downtown site.
The disappointment to take this burden on for the city, I didn't think it was right.
Glad that we're staying with the mixed-use plan. I think that's the smartest plan. I think that gives Green Bay the best chance to develop.
We're disappointed in tonight's outcome. It's really the local community that's going to miss out on the benefits of a Walmart in downtown Green Bay.
Garcia, the Walmart spokesperson, would not comment on whether the big box store would come back with another proposal. We're following